Good morning, Bob Liebach, and here with the markets from RML Trading for October 13th. Grain market trading mixed. We have corn up a quarter, beans up 2 to 3. Chicago, Kansas City wheat up a half, 3/4, with the Minneapolis up 2. Bean oil up 43. The meal is up 10 cents, down 10 cents. Oats up 3. Yesterday's report gave a little boost to the soybeans as they cut the yield potential half bushel. Did some other minor adjustments on the carryout from last year. So the market carryout for this year projected tightened up a little bit. Corn actually increased in the acres or the per bushel per acre. Then they cut back on the planted acres a little bit. So corn kind of followed with the soybeans. Wheat market, pretty much a dead dog here. Plenty of bushels around, minor adjustments, a little bit bigger carry out, that type of thing. So we have a mixed opening here this morning after yesterday's report. In the other markets, we got cocoa down 11, OJ down 225, sugar on change. We have the coffee down 40 with the cotton market up 39. U.S. dollars up 16, S&P's up 3 with the Dow Jones up 31, gold down a couple bucks, silver down 3, crude is up a buck, we have the regular gas up 3 cents, diesel up 3 cents, and the natural gas up 2.90. Give us a call at RML 775-1008.